So the aim of this room is to show that many practices can affect our mental states and our emotions, and that our mental state actually then ultimately affects our memory as well. So some of these practices enhance the brain regions that are vital to memory in the future, such as the hippocampus. Other practices invoke emotions, feelings, and sensations that improve our memory more immediately. To illustrate, as many studies demonstrate, physical activity and exercise is associated with a better memory. Such physical activity increases the size and functioning of brain circuits that are vital to memory. Consequently, to improve your memory, you should probably participate in sport or physical activity about 3 or more times a week.